Ooh, back again, same fit, same everything, man. Back to back, you know, videos, man. Again, I had some personal things after I got off of work, man. I didn't get a chance to, you know, go ahead and get it done. But yeah, man, how y'all doing, man? What's up, you two? It's your buddy, Great Patriot here, DJP, back again with another episode. Patriot Keys to Victory, man. We're going to rattle these off one by one. This is, you know, back to back uploads, man. But let's talk about the major news coming out. Now, we're not talking about Amari Cooper, because that's already happened, which we'll talk about on the Fade podcast. Check out the link down below in the description for the best, I mean, the absolute best NFL podcast that you can find on YouTube, on Spotify, all that great stuff. It's the best, and it's only on YouTube as of right now. So go ahead, check us out, man. We took about a break, you know, we had a scheduling conference, but we're back. But enough of that. Let's talk about Patrick Peterson, man, and the news of rumors that there are five teams interested in Patrick Peterson, and one of them is the New England Patriots. So, Patriot fans, you might get your wish in terms of trading for a defensive person. And do we need Patrick Peterson? Absolutely, especially our secondary. I would prefer to have a linebacker more so, because I feel like the linebacker corps just needs to get more athletic. But Patrick Peterson, man, he's a shutdown quarterback, and they just don't – you don't find many of those, man. Again, Stephon Gilmore's been playing really well this year. Again, the loss of Malcolm Butler has proven a lot, because we haven't found that second corner to be somewhat decent. So, let's talk about the contract and stuff, because I know people are going to talk about that. 2019, he's on a contract for about $11.5 million a year. 2020, he's on a contract for about $12-13 million a year. Looking at the quarterback market, especially for a guy of Patrick Peterson's talent, that is very excellent. That is a great deal. And I think Stephon Gilmore is making more than Patrick Peterson. We all know Patrick Peterson is way better than Stephon Gilmore. So Patrick Peterson, he's also a good returner. So that means Edelman, somebody we need a spare returner. You got Patrick Peterson back there. You know, again, a shutdown corner. He can sometimes come in for the offense. He has great ball skills, and he's about towards the end of his prime, I'll say. You know, he's like 28, will be 29, I think, within the next year. So he's coming towards the prime. He's about to be on the wrong side of 30 soon. But he's, you know, coming towards the end of his prime. What does this mean, though? Will we trade for him? I highly doubt we get Patrick Peterson. I mean, I still can't believe we traded a first-round pick for Brandon Cooks last year. But Patrick Peterson, man, people are talking about you're not going to get a bargain for him. The Cardinals came on and said that they're not going to trade Patrick, but we also heard Gruden and them say they weren't going to trade Khalil Mack, so he's probably most likely gone. However, looking at the cornerback market in terms of trade, the last time a top person was on the market, and you can attest to this, Darrelle Revis. Not when we got him from the Bucks, because the Buccaneers, we stole him from the Bucks because he was damaged goods at that point. But when the Jets traded him to the Buccaneers, when he was still Revis Island, although he was rehabbing from a torn ACL injury, keep that in mind, he was coming off an injury, and he was still Revis Island, they gave a first and a fourth round pick for Darrelle Revis. Now, I feel like it's going to be kind of the same stipulation for Patrick Peterson. Again, it's around the same age. Patrick Peterson is never as good as Darrelle Revis was, but he's still a shutdown corner, still one of the top cornerbacks in the game. So a first round pick and a fourth rounder, that sounds about right. Maybe a little bit more. Maybe you got to throw in a couple extra incentives, maybe even a player. The Cardinals desperately need to rebuild, man. They have a young quarterback, man. And again, they got rid of Tyrann Mathieu last year, my boy. Shout out to LSU. And it looks like Patrick Peterson doesn't want to be there. So I think that if the Patriots should make this move for a first-round pick, you know, again, do you risk running, you know, messing up a first-round pick? Because this past year, we got two first-round picks from that Brandon Cooks trade. So we were able to get Sony Michel, and then we were also able to get Isaiah Wynn, who, you know, has a play this year. He's young. We don't know how that's going to work out. We typically trade out the first round. A first-round pick and a fourth round, maybe something else, because we're going to have such a high pick. I do it, man. I do it in a heartbeat. Get Patrick Peterson, man. Worry about everything else later. Now, we already paid Shaq Mason. That was a big one. The only one that's really up for contract, I think it's Trey Flowers. And, you know, we got to just work that out, man. But, again, this will be huge if we go make a splash like that. Do I expect it? I highly doubt we will make that trade. But, you know, I'm not saying we got to give something like Khalil Mack what they did. But a first-round pick and, you know, maybe a third or a fourth and, like, a seventh round, a conditional pick, stuff like that, I would do that. Get 2 years of Patrick Peterson at least. Brady has said he's at least 2 years playing. Gronk has about a year or two left on his contract. Hey, man, let's make the most out of these 2 years, man. These next 2 years is going to – I think – and, again, I said this a while ago. I said 2 more years of Brady here is going to end, but Brady's not slowing down. I thought Brady would just retire out of boredom, but he still wants to win. I think Brady has 2 more years. Let's make the most out of these 2 years. You know, it puts potentially your future at risk, but, hey, man, let's try to get 2 more rings. Let's go get Pat Pete, man. But that's going to be it. I don't think it's going to happen. But like, subscribe, comment, all that great stuff. Catch you next time, y'all. Peace.